Roxy, no. Come. Oh, we became so big. Oh, God. She's really quiet.
Okay. Oh, you put him there?
Yeah.
They're going to be fine together. So the other one needs a companion, huh? They're going to be playing all day. I told you he's
very active.
No, but now he's shy. You're going to be going crazy with his puppy. Well, watch. You tell me later when he's biting your toes. He said, this puppy is crazy. I lay down with him and he's like pulling my hair, trying to bite my earlobe. He's a crazy dog.
He's already...
Bring me the ball. Give me the ball, puppy. Where is the ball? You're going to have a lot of fun. Where are your roommates? Not here? See? He's going to let you break.
Oh. He finds his bed and sits.
Then at night he tries to go in my bed, try to sleep with me, but I'm like, no, you, I don't want you to pee in my bed. And he gets mad. He starts barking at me. He's so cute.
So does the bigger dog teach us a smaller dog how to, I mean, where to pee and poop? If this guy's trained?
No.
See, he doesn't?
He has this little tiny black poops. What is he doing right now?
So he's not potty trained yet.
Where are your mats? You have your...
That's the one, the corner.
You don't have those, the sound in the store? Oh, I had to go bring you some.
No. I'm trying to be eco-friendly.
But the sound in the store, they have a smell.
Oh, this one doesn't have a smell. We washed it.
No, listen. So they know that's where they go to pee and poop. Because they look for that spot. So they go and poop on top of the thing. So what I do is just toss them every day and put it closer and closer to the door. Then finally they call you to open the door to go do it outside. So that's what they do. And that one?
It's a cloth. Okay. So it's actually a bed sheet. I folded it so that...
Well, you know what you have to do, Tom? Go party there.
But this guy knows how, he
already know? Know?
Yeah.
Maybe he's going to teach him. Because they see. He's going to learn what he's do. Because this one is he knows how to do it in those white pads. I can bring you a couple. We'll put it next to it.
Oh, okay. Maybe. So he already knows that you need to do on those?
Yeah, he knows how to do it. He knows how to go there and do it there.
Nice.
So I'll maybe bring a couple of them and put it next to there. So then little by little he's going to jump in the one you want and then you just get rid of those. I don't want to do that. Because now he's going to be everywhere because he's not going to see it. Everywhere.
Oh, okay. Oh, cute.
like this glass.
Wait, is this plastic?
This is waterproof. Doesn't go in here. Uh-huh. This is waterproof. This is this like soft, and they have some smell there. They know they have to go there. Mm. So that's how you train them. So if you want to like later on not to put in here, so just keep moving until the door, and then. Yeah, mine's the only poop in those things. They don't poop around the house. So
really?
Happy, no?
Oh, so you trust them?
Even the babies, yeah.
So where do you get this?
I buy them at the, this store in Costco. Didi's?
Didi's,
you know that? It's next to the $1 store over here in White and... No. That store has so many cheap stuff. Like, those things are very special. Then I get a big old bag for $20.
Oh.
So, whenever you need, I have plenty.
Mm-hmm.
What happened? You have poop butter?
Some juice? Would you like some orange?
No, I'm giving. Just gonna go.
You just showered him or what? He's very fresh.
Yeah,
I showered him.
Yeah, because. It goes a little more crazy, but it's not that dry yet. Hey, Papa. I was gonna, you're doing a mohawk. Here, get a mohawk. I put some chair. Get a mohawk. So, you haven't think about me?
No, not yet. Still searching for one.
What's his name?
Foxy.
Foxy.
Yeah.
Oh, because he looks like Foxy.
Yeah, and he looks
like Foxy. He's loco. He's loco.
He's cute.
That's cute.
Loco.
No, I'm nicer mean. No, loco.
He sits nicely already.
Yeah, he's very cute.
I'm so
he
surprised.
Likes to go in his bath like this.
Oh, he wants to?
He likes it, and he just touches his stomach. Oh, he loves that. He swallows it. Put that ball, put it in the ball. Now you have to like spend your time with the doggies, and then they're really playful. Come on, now look at me. Look at the ball. Hey! See, he's so cute. Try to play with him a little bit, and then he will be so funny. Like, may throw him in the wall. Ah, she said I want to try to play. Uh
oh! He's
so
happy.
shouting, Pina. No shouting. No shouting. It's okay. Good boy. Good boy, Foxy. Good boy. Foxy, good boy. Hey, good boy. It's okay, da. Yeah.
No, don't shout. No shouting. He's a puppy still. That's all, Dana. Thank you. not you. Fred, not you.
Come
here. No, not you. No, not for you. Not for you.
Come here.
Not for you. Not for you.
Come on, not for you. Come on, you should bring one.
Not your food, Kanna, not your food, Foxy.
Puppy, come.